up. One didn't die quite as fast. I just realized I was talking with my mic muted. I apologize about that. Hopefully it wasn't muted too long. Alright, so Humiliates. Just curious, do they have any greats? Anything I would want to take? No, they're not co-belligerent, so that would be way too expensive. So no. Humiliate. War reps, money. Doesn't really matter about that. Alright, so that's kind of what I was looking for. That extra. Ooh. France just took. No. Galra? I think Galra took their land. That actually makes it easier for me. Military now. I'm filling that out. Military strength not overly necessary. No. Monster, yeah. The monster? Yeah. Do you have an army? No, you have 1k somewhere. Down here. There you are. Wait, that's 2k. Oh, that's fine. Alright, now this is gonna be my main kind of war. Brandenburg. So, okay. Sweden got out of that without fighting, as did Norway. So, Castile and Norway. I have England as an ally. That is not too super helpful to the hordes of Castilians that'll be all come marching up here. With the hordes of Aragonese. I think a Sweden alliance would actually be better for me than the Denmark alliance, now that I'm looking at it. I don't know what England's going to be able to do for me here. But I need to Does this have a downside? I don't think so. Maybe. I'm getting struck here. So I need to end this. 93% or reps humiliate. Give me all your money. Alright. That'll keep me going for a while. So that's good. That extra monarch points are good. Alright, let's get back here. I almost feel like I should make this my capital. Does being a capital do anything? It does. These are woods. That's just a thought. I need to get rid of this guy. Alright, so Burgundy, Saxony, Denmark is now my... I might leave... England as my ally for now. It's really no hurt, no harm. Alright, so we got a year and a half, kind of, for this one. You are allied to Hungary, though. That is something. I wish I knew all the things that being a capital gives. I know it's like... Yeah. That is slightly unhappy, but Austria is not anywhere. Oh, it is the Holy Roman Empire. It wasn't for a while. I think it was Bohemia. Actually, let's look. Maybe that was my last game I played. This is... Naval supplies, that's not anything exciting. I don't have any edicts up, do I? So bad about doing edicts and then forgetting about them and then just costing me. No. Okay. That just... Wow. You're at war with France? Okay. I need to get this ASAP. Wow. I was not paying attention to that. Holy cow. I need to get this. Where's my navy? Get back here. How many do you have? Can I support that? Yeah. Oh boy, I need to get this so quick. No, you have spy detection, it's gonna take long. And I hope they don't take a whole lot of land, because I don't want to go up against France here to take Holland. Like that, get rid of. They won't join. You're tons in debt, and I need to get this so quick. Alright, that's not ending anytime soon, thankfully. This, I don't think Noah will be joining anytime soon. Provinces against other religions. Don't mind if I do. I really want to convert so I can get a golden age. Bavaria. I don't have time for this. Oh, well, we're stopping them, apparently. Yeah. Bavarian Conference of Wittenberg. Hey, get up my land. Get out of here. Alright, almost here. Almost here. No! They're still at war, because Norway won't. No, Castile never will. I need to book it to here so I can get this. There's a fort there, but I can bypass it, I think. Can I? Shit, I don't know if I can. I need to take this before Sweden does too. Alright. Declare war. Declare war. Hamburg, you can help if you want. Can I immediately... I have to go through here, don't I? Crap. Do you have a navy? You do have some galleys. This might be an issue. I can get Finn, though. I'm not sure if I can take Finn if I have this port. What am I doing? Oh, that's right. That's what I want to do. Just got so excited to take land from Denmark, finally. Oh, look at that. Although that was on a 0%. So... yeah. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to take that land, it looks like. I just don't have the navy to break through. I could distract him somehow. Pomerania. Yeah, go do that. Go over here. Just distract them somehow. No. Ooh, that hurt. Nineteen favors. Nice. Well, I got enough of their army. Hopefully they don't. Well, no, because I'm taking their capital. They won't be able to grab this in time. The other thing I was thinking about moving my capital, this is a fort here. I don't have a fort on this one. I was gonna get, yeah, tech next. Do I have no... I have no nobles. Oh, that's right, because I'm a republic, so there's no noble estate. Denmark has a pretty decent sized navy. I only have 21 is only my force limit. There we go. Only 32 though. I wonder why that's only 32%. I feel like that blockade is why. Express, can you come to the aid against Austria and Bohemia? Wait, what's going on here? Sorry, Bavaria. I want to take this to stop Sweden from getting any ideas here. I know this is probably asking for it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to settle with that. That's manageable. So what do I need here? Yeah, that's close. No. Not that. Some ducats. I don't need missionary strength. That's what you get. Nope, you're gonna be going. Why are you high now? Okay, so this might be an issue. Although you have your... I am... Wait, how... Oh! Duh, I'm an idiot. I'm just sitting here like a... I own both of them, so I can walk through. It's funny how many times you like just forget random stuff like that. I was thinking I can't walk across because it's Denmark. Crunch. I definitely can't do that. No, I don't even. It's not connected, so there's no point. Is this gonna piss off Sweden? No. I don't want any of this. Well, possibly. We'll see how. It is an avenue of expansion here. What's this? Skane Market. Lots of fish. Alright. Do I want anything else? Or do I just want to keep the peace treaty as short as possible? It's kind of pointless to do that. Maybe war reps. Such a good province. I can't actually get to it. Where? 13 and... Oh, this is already state, that's why that's so expensive, and this is just 30. That's why that was so expensive. Yeah, I'm good on that for a while. Free shirter. Burgers. That's a bit too much. How's it going, Vebe? I usually give, I guess I could give you 30, that's too much to give my estate. I usually give burgers to centers of trade. Although, I'm thinking about it. What do you have already? Yes. I could take these two and just give them that one province. Doing well. Just, streaming some EU4 for a while. I did not get it. I thought it was gonna... I was hoping it would pop in my... Where did it... Ostmark. Doesn't it have to be in a... Doesn't printing press have to be in a Protestant? I thought it had to be in a Protestant. Part of Germany and a part of Protestant to get printing press to spawn. Alright, I need to... Before I'm screwed here, get some transports. 4 is enough, it's such a short distance. Brandenburg was my next goal. I got